Otter Lake Elementary kicked off their school-wide reading rodeo this week. Students participated in themed activities such as enjoying a book in the reading ranch, learning to Western line dance, and listening to guest reader Principal Nelson.
Students at the district's Transition Education Center participated in a hands-on activity. During their advisory time, each student painted a wooden statue to represent themselves. Go Bears!
Lincoln Elementary hosted their annual Carlson Art and Science Fair this week. Students were eager to show off their creative works to the staff, families, and community members. Projects included sea creatures, volcanoes, catapults, and many more.
Dr. Kazmierczak hosted his middle school and high school student advisory groups this week. Students participated in a taste testing activity and had discussions about AI, school pride, and extracurricular activities. Go Bears!